So, without further ado, the piece we found is called T-5. I hope you enjoy it.